Place the back of the garment underneath and the front of the garment on top. We're going to match the shoulder seam to shoulder seam so that the two dories are this neckline is way too high, so I need to trim this down so that even though it's a glatte neckline, it needs to be at least 3.5–4 inches below. So if I grab hold of, I need to make sure that these pieces are accurate. The length of this is just a little bit low, so I need to take about an inch away. Going to measure just how wide this neckline is, because that's the width of the glatte that we require. This is 16 inches. And